We should have a fine game for you today. I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith is with me. Welcome to you all.
And this is today's starting lineup for the home team.
Aymeric Laporte plays with Virgil van Dijk at the back.
And it's good to see that they've got two strikers looking to provide the goal threat for them. And the opposing team will start the game like this.
Ronaldinho plays with Mohamed Salah in the wide positions, and it's rounded off the team with these two strikers. Saw the pass coming and got there first.
And here's the shot. He really gave it the laces there, didn't he, Alan?
Yeah, he did connect with it beautifully. Not a bad effort at all.
It's Salah now. Great ball. You can see what he was trying to do, but the defender in the way. Now Bernardo Silva. Just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass. It's a good place to win the ball here.
To take the lead. Well, they've broken through here. Celebrations reflect that. The supporters are going crazy. It's a terrific moment for the team. Here's the chance.
It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. It's going to be his throw here. Ben Yedder.
Trying to get the ball.
It's Salah now. Trying to strike again. Good work by the goalkeeper. Certainly.
Had a go!
He tried his luck from a long way out, but the goalkeeper had no problems at all. Ben Yedder.
Clever ball. In on the goalkeeper. He's in now. Great move. Great goal.
Well, as a former centre-forward myself, I love to see a good winger swinging in a cross like that. I mean, it was just manna made from heaven for the striker.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. He's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception, made it look easy, actually.
Good vision here.
Real opening for him.
The third, the hat-trick. It's a day he'll never forget. They are...
playing well, their superiority increased really with this goal.
Well, you can only see more goals coming their way, the way they're playing.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Lothar Matthäus.
Lineker. Risto Stoichkov.
Well, it's one step in the right direction with this goal. And they have reduced the lead. 3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. That's an easy cutout for the opposition, saw the pass coming. Getting forward well as a team now. Looking for an opening.
Tries to try and hit it now. He's refused to be beaten here.
Well, standing ovation from the fans, and why not? What a stop.
Saw it coming, cut it out, good work.
That's a wonderful tackle.
That save, you know, we've just seen, it could go down as the save of the season. He was that good.
In with the chance. What a save. And it's out for a corner. Corner played into the middle. Wanting to catch the corner, he's fisted it away from danger.
Kovacic.
This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. Kovacic.
Christos Kojkov.
Cut off! That's a very good goal. Very good game, 3-2. Ben Yedder. Wijnaldum.
Really tested the goalkeeper, but sometimes it can look a bit too easy. He made sure he made the save competently.
Yeah, he did, and he doesn't make too many mistakes, this lad.
Ben Yedder. Well, I like the look of this attack. Finishing off! Goals! Real miscue here. Really big clearance by the goalkeeper, just whacking it away.
Made sure the pass wasn't completed.
Mateus. Mohamed Salah.
Kovacic lost the ball.
He's gone behind for a goal kick. Header goes over the line and it will be a throw.
Neatly intercepted.
And now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it?
Going to try his luck.
Oh, that's a fantastic goal.
My word, this game looked dead and buried. But they didn't think so, just kept on going. Now they're back in it, all square.
Fantastic from the neutral point of view that the game is level again. Well, this is what we love about football, a goal fest. And we're getting it in this game in abundance. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Mateus.
Stoichkov.
And here's the shot. Nice goal. Hat-trick. Goal number three here. And it's a perfect day for the player. Well, he is the man. It's another great shot, another great goal.
One of those games when he can do no wrong at all. They don't come around very often. He's going to make the most of it.
Incredible game.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes.
On the move and able to cut out the pass. Just missed, kicked it a little bit there, and pass goes straight to the opposition.
And it's a shot now!
And the referee brings the first half to an end. Not often, Alan, do you see one man have one half like he's had.
Everything that fell his way, he took, and he'll be after more. What a hat-trick.
For the hosts,
coming off the pitch.
Now let's hope the coaches haven't poured a bit of defensive discipline into the team, because we're loving it as it was in the first.
They're opened up by Lothar Matthäus.
And he's come and pitched the ball off the toes of the attacker.
Well, as we know, you have to time these absolutely perfectly, because
Brace to try and hit it now. Two in front now.
Well, keep the concentration and they've won this match, I think.
Steadily here, working away. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Gomez steered through. Brilliant goal! Both teams really brought their shooting boots to the match today.
Mateo Kovacic, Stoichkov has it.
Now Van Dijk. One for him to chase in behind. Here's a chance, goalkeeper exposed. Done well under pressure here to hold the ball as the challenge came in. Slipping it through. Stoichkov is in behind here. He's in now. He just passed the post. Cuts out. Well, he scored. It's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to two ahead. They've played well to this point. But sometimes a two-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see.
Mateo Kovacic.
Well, this is what we love about football, a goal fest. And we're getting it in this game in abundance. Ben Yedder. Mohamed Salah. Taking on the defenders, punched away by the keeper. Ben Yedder treads it through, trying to steer it through. And there it is! This has been a treat to watch. Fantastic spectacle, so many goals. It's an easy cut out for the opposition, saw the pass coming. Vision. Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. Wijnaldum. Loses possession.
Kovacic.
Robertson. Ronaldinho giving width to the play here. Matthäus. A try run now. Well, that could be the insurance goal here.
That little bit of daylight that they were after.
Incredible game. One that we'll remember a long, long time with so many goals. Ben Yedder. Here's the shot. Up for grabs here. I think the cross is on. Sterling. Jorginho Wijnaldum. In with a chance. And it's a goal here. Well, the defending hasn't been too good, you have to say that, but the attacking play has been splendid. To Robertson, out wide to Ronaldinho. 20 minutes of the 90 still to play. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. To Robertson, Ronaldinho. Now to Lineker. And he's given the free kick. a short one.
The shot's on! Great difficulty there for Alisson.
Saw it come.
And a goal!
Well, it's an erratic moment from the goalkeeper. And an error too, but an error that he's got away with.
When you give the ball away as a keeper, it normally leads to a dangerous situation. That's the nature of the job, and he just about got away with it.
Stoichkov has it.
Mohamed Salah. Kovacic! Goal! They lead by two now. Took the chance nicely, and that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match. Oh, don't they look good when they fly in like that? Could easily have gone anywhere else in the stadium, but it's gone where he wanted it to go, that's for sure.
Yeah, that's the side of a natural finisher. One-touch finish, it really was a beauty.
Well, this is what we love about football, a goal fest. And we're getting it in this game in abundance. And we've got a free kick here.
Here's Laporta. Lala. They can spread the play now. Cross from Sterling. Compliment the defender, but not the player trying to cross it.
It's 82 minutes played now.
Well, they could pose some danger now.
Well, then it goes.
Cleared away by the defender. Still a chance in there off the...
Oh, he's given offside.
Yeah, he's playing on the shoulder, but just needs to hold his gun a touch.
Ball played to Mendy. Wijnaldum. Sterling. Ben Yedder.
A chance!
I wonder whether the goalkeeper can get his head to this corner.
Corner's taken. Good block. He clears the danger.
And that will be a throw. Dusan Tadic.
They've shown him the inside and he's taken that opportunity. Shot's on here. The keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball.
Tell the keeper is pleased with that, and why wouldn't he be? At the top draw, that save.
Van Dijk,
Dusan Tadic,
Ben Yedder. Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent.
And it's kicked upfield by the keeper.
And there's the last blast on the whistle today.
It's absolutely extraordinary, exceptional, elegant. Excellent.
Yeah, one of those matches, Martin, where everything he touched turned to gold.